Good morning and happy Thanksgiving. I have a Thanksgiving poem here to read to you. May your stuffing be tasty, may your turkey be plump, may your potatoes and gravy have nary a lump, may your yams be delicious, may your pies take the prize, may your Thanksgiving dinner stay off of your thighs. Looks like we're going to have a turkey-terrific day today. Partly cloudy skies with highs tracking to about 40 degrees, so cool but dry. Excellent travel weather today if you're going to Grandma and Grandpa's. And then tonight, if you're going Black Friday shopping, mostly starry. Temperatures only in the mid-30s, not going to be nearly as breezy tonight. Also should be a great night to head out to Winter Wonderland at Lake Shawnee. This runs every single night until the end of the year from 6 to 10 p.m. A suggested donation of $10 per car gets you in, and that money supports the great people and programs of TARC. So after you eat and you got family in town, you don't know what to do with them, head out to Winter Wonderland. Get in the holiday spirit. Right now in Topeka, it's 25 degrees with a few clouds overhead. Quiet, though. If you're up this early, you're either going Brown Thursday shopping or you're putting the turkey in the oven. 19 in Manhattan, 18 in Junction City. It's 18 in Emporia and Eskridge. Hiawatha at 22. Winds are much lighter. Yesterday, we were tracking a really wicked wind. Today, we're seeing a light north breeze turning to the south, but that breeze right now makes it feel like 10 in Emporia, 16 in Topeka. Feels like 16 in Lawrence, Oskaloosa, and Valley Falls. Here's MaxTrack radar. Nothing to report if you're traveling the state of Kansas today. Pack your sunglasses. Mostly sunny skies. Good travel weather. A little cool today, yes, but we are still tracking that big warm-up for Black Friday and Small Business Saturday. Here's a look at your weekend weather forecast. Really doesn't get better than this at the end of November. Friday, 60. Saturday, 62. Football game Saturday in Manhattan. It's the Sunflower Showdown. Should be a great game. The weather looks awesome. And then Saturday night, there's a parade in downtown Topeka. It's the Miracle on Kansas Avenue Parade. 50 degrees, kickoff at 6 p.m. Should be nice and dry. We hope to see you out there. Your forecast for today, 40. Turkey terrific. Happy Thanksgiving. Tonight, down to 30 degrees. Dry and chilly if you're shopping till you drop. Here's the 7-day forecast tomorrow and Saturday, 60s likely. We are tracking in cooler air Sunday and especially Monday. Monday is the first day of December, 35 degrees. Natalie?
K-State basketball.